No doubt about it, sugar has become public enemy number one in the quest for all-around health. Too much of this sweet foe is not only high in calories and causes weight gain, it also increases the risk of life-threatening diseases such as type 2 diabetes and heart issues. In children, too much sugar can affect moods, cause obesity, malnutrition, and tooth decay. In the quest for healthier alternatives to satisfy those sweet cravings, apart from not having too many options in the market, the available ones are just way too pricey. This prompted entrepreneur Celine Gabrielle Lim to band together with her friend Cristina Trillana Lagdameo to fill that gap in the healthy snack market.
We started Honest Junk 3 years ago, and I partnered up with a friend of mine. Her name is Tina Lagdameo, and we started it because, well, this was during the time when I was going through my IVF journey. So this was the time I was trying to have a baby. So my doctor abroad put me on a very specific diet. And so I went into a healthy store after picking, and when I was gonna pay, all of a sudden my bill was so high. And I was like, my gosh, you know, I don't even know how people afford this. I called Tina and I said, you know, Tina, my bill was incredible. And she said, you know, Celine, you know, I'm a mom of two and it's the same story for me. She said, my kids, I end up giving them healthy things as a treat instead of like the other way around, right? So we said, there's really something wrong with this equation. So that's how Honest Junk was born.
Honest Junk, at its very core, is a healthy twist on classic snacks, such as gummy bears that only use natural fruit juices sweetened with coconut sugar in flavors like calamansi and turmeric, animal cookies that happen to be gluten-free and fortified with superfoods like moringa, quinoa, and cacao nibs, and cheese crackers with real Malagos cheese.
So we started creating and playing around with different concepts, and it always had to hit three marks. And number one, price points. It definitely had to be affordable because that was the whole point of the advocacy, was to try and reach as many Filipinos as we can and give them a healthier option. Number two, we had to make use of superfoods that we could find here. Definitely we wanted to reach out to a lot of farmers, and that's still the goal, to reach out and know who we're working with. And the third, it really had to taste healthy. But nobody ever said that being healthy meant tasteless. There's always ways to make it flavorful and taste good.
And these guiding factors, along with fun and funky packaging reminiscent of growing up in the 80s and 90s with Crayola scribbles and smileys, have not only attracted the discerning mommy market that genuinely prefers health snacks over junk food for their children, but the health-conscious, on-the-go millennials as well.
Well, definitely number one are the moms, because a lot of moms now are really more proactive, I guess, in terms of what they feed their kids. So they want to be informed with what they give their children. And second are the young millennials. It's already part of them, their lifestyle. I can tell that they love to eat healthy, they love to work out. Now it's pretty much commonplace for millennials to be healthy, which is good.
Being on social media platforms has definitely helped in attracting Honest Junk's target market at the start. But because of the brand's steady growth in terms of partnering up with retailers and wholesalers, this once home kitchen operation has had to level up.
So we definitely had to scale up from the time we started. We started in the kitchen, literally in our kitchen. But now we have a team to help really produce all our products. We started out mostly virally, social media, through our friends and then friends of friends. But after a while, you know, I said, let's put more order into it and come up with an e-commerce site.
Now we have a couple of retailers, just like-minded stores, I guess, people with the same advocacy as us, people who want to give people healthy options.
Yet while the girls of Honest Junk are still building brand recognition, they truly believe that success in life is all about making the healthier choices, from the food you eat to the people you get into business with.
It's so important to have like-minded partners. For me, that's in anything. Like, even when you're choosing your business partner, if you don't have the same values, if you don't have that same vision, it's hard.
Find the right partner. Because you can have a great concept, but if you're not together and on it, how can you execute it properly? You have to breathe it day in and day out together as one. You know, you have to put in the hours together. You have to buy into what you're doing and really be the first cheerleader of the brand together.
Sound advice from a couple of sound businesswomen who just want to give their country yummy, healthier options at affordable prices.
Thank you for watching. For more videos, subscribe to the official ANC YouTube channel and click the I button. Thank you.